If you're riding motocross and you have invested in a knee brace, I think this is what it looks like. However, this is a C-frame knee brace, usually preferred by adventure riders, but you can also wear it with a motorcycle riding pant as well as adventure touring pants with this. However, there's a very specific way that I personally like to ride with, and I will tell you just now. So stay tuned. So this is the Liat C-frame knee brace, and the way I use it is in a very specific way. So when I am wearing a motocross pants which doesn't have the knee protection or the patella protection, what I do is that I keep this as is as a knee brace. Okay, so this gives me the structural rigidity as well as it protects the patella from this guard. What this specific knee brace has is the ability to remove this hinge, which is the patella protection, out, and now you can use this as a standalone knee brace. An additional benefit of this is that now you can wear this knee brace inside any adventure touring pant or even touring pants. Let me show you how. So this is your adventure touring pants. Right now I have a Solace pants with me. So when you are wearing a knee brace inside without the patella protection, you can use the default knee guards which are provided by the manufacturer. And if they are level 2, thumbs up. Okay, so what it does is that you can wear the knee brace, which will help you from axial or torsional rotation, and also keep the impact protection of a superior kind of pants. And it also helps in two more ways. One is abrasion resistant, which this pant can provide, and it also saves the knee brace from various other problems. I hope you were able to understand how and why I use this, because that way I can keep wearing my knee brace even on long rides. So when I'm not wearing my knee brace and I still want to ride, I can continue with this riding pant or any riding pant and can keep this inside my bag and still get the highway protection and abrasion resistance through the pants. I hope you guys like this video, and please share this with your friends and family members whom you want to be safe, and make sure that you and your friends like, subscribe and share it with their friends. Thank you so much for your time. I will be back with more videos for you.